Ladies, gentlemen, meatbags alike, welcome back to Stardew Valley. How are you all doing today? Doing alright? Cutscene. Probably something related to the last episode and me having to, make a stand on some things. Hello, Shane. Oh man, how do I say this? I'm really sorry about what happened at the cliffs. That was embarrassing. We all have our moments of weakness, Shane. I don't fault you for that. I don't fault you whatsoever. They did kind of need a wake-up call, but I'm not going to be too heavy-handed or harsh, so let's go with, I'm just happy you're still here. Wow, was that serious, huh? I can hardly remember. Yes, it was quite serious. I decided I want to see a therapist. Harvey got me into touch with a colleague of his. Anyway, I just wanted to thank you for taking care of me, and I want you to know that I'm going to take things a little bit more seriously from now on. Good. I don't want to be a burden on anyone. Be able to stand on your own two legs. Slowly reaching out and grabbing control within, you know, reason. Thank you, Kent, for a crispy bass cooking recipe. Thank you, Sandy. And all the batteries. I'm just trying to be the best that I can. Making the right... Oh! Owl statue. Or stone owl. Yeah, I don't know! There and again, there was, you know, the little sound of what was happening, you know, before, like, little vent noise that was happening. So, yeah. We pet the dog. And we get the cherries. Hardwood. Well, it's Friday, so let's see if the wandering trader has what we need. Before I forget, what do we need again? Duck egg, wool, large goat, brown large egg, and a truffle.
Sigh.
Not today. Great, that means I'll just have to go to Robin later. Another cutscene. Oh, Uni. Hello, Haley. The lighting is so nice right now, I had to come out and take some natural shots. I've been trying to connect with the outdoors a little more. That's good. Because, you know, humans, you know, we may have evolved from monkeys, but that also means that we came from, well, nature. So, yeah. I want to know what it's like to him being a farmer. It's a way of life I never really thought about. A lot of hard work, but also a lot of love into it. That's my first thoughts of being a farmer. And then there's all the other crazy thoughts of agricultural problems. Like, God, I could go on and on and on and on. So I'm not going to. Well, until now. Heh, those cows are cute, or so cute. Hey, I have an idea. What's your idea? Let's take some pictures with the cows. You can show me how to approach one. In-game wise, we don't have a barn. So I don't know how should we approach a cow. I'll just set it to shoot on the timer. Oh boy. Oh well, at least I don't have to do anything. And then I get people messaging me on the side. Cows are not horses. Yeah. Yeah, you might need a bath. Or a shower. Looking at your picture right there, probably a shower. Doesn't look like it's completely caked in, you don't really need to soak it out. So, quick shower. Quickly, go to the shower. That was fun, Uni. And these photos are hilarious. Well, as long as you're having fun, right? Who cares if you get a little, messy in the mud? I'm gonna go home and take a shower now. Good idea. Get some of this wood here. Alrighty, so we get the stone, we got the wood. We'll put the owl statue right here. There we go. Fixed up the gravel. Hello, passive income. Alright, let's build the barn. Let's see, do I want to do it here or maybe here? I'm just thinking through this a little bit, you know? Let's put it here and I can just move it later. Okay. Thank you, Robin. Put the wild honey, we put away the sap. Wine is still brewing. I'll just get more wine started. All right. So far, so good. I would say that. I'm just thinking a little bit here. I could change the pathing a little bit to be a bit closer to the wall. I'm just thinking things a little bit. Just a wee bit of thinking. Well, time to cut more trees. Chop wood, gather more foraging stuff, or just, you know, collect a little bit here and there. Alright, should make my way back home, sort the things out, and move on to next day. Let's see, do I have enough regular wood? Probably not. So let's chunk these in. Chunk them in. I forgot to get the fish out of the sewer yesterday, didn't I? Eh, whatever. Let's see. Yep. Tomorrow will be Lewis. Let's check. Oh yeah, those are gonna take. Oh, their sweet time. Alright. Alright. I feel like I'm missing something. And no, let's hold off of the tea saplings for now. Alright, I have a vision. I have a visualization of an idea of what I am going to do when the barn and coop are ready. Besides fill them with animals, of course. I don't know how many fences I'm gonna need, but I am going to need a lot. So, fuck it. All the iron. And four gates. Alright. Four gates. Get rid of all this cobblestone off of here. A little gate there. We get the gate here. Alright, I think this is good. Although I think it's just, lacking a few little things, like the coop, and something I have special in mind, pet the dog, to put by the water. Something very special. So, fence there, floors there. I was thinking about putting straw floor right by the water. Because, I don't know, I thought it looked more comfortable than what it does right here. Yeah. Yeah, we'll get 50 of them. Make our sashimi. Extra, put the chairs there. All right. Let's see how this looks. I guess it looks all right. I don't know. I really just don't know. Maybe a different flooring that might be a bit better. Different flooring for or hold up, new idea. Gotta clear all this up. We take all this and over here. And also over here. A little bit here. add two here. Not bad. Okay. Then we had five here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good. I am feeling it. Yeah, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. I'm kind of feeling it. Are you feeling it? Because I'm kind of feeling it. Okay. I know it's a little late and almost time to wrap up the episode. But I'm feeling something else. I have to walk around the dog. Okay. We take 1, 2. Let's see. Now let's just grab them all. I'm feeling one more thing. Okay, we'll wrap up the day and episode. Experiment more with it later. But tomorrow is going to be Sunday and Lewis's birthday, so that will have to wait till Monday or Tuesday in game. So yeah, thank you for joining, and if you enjoyed the video, you are free to like, comment, and subscribe. Even if you don't, I wish you all a nice day. And until next time, take care.